indifferent to the people I detest, but it harms me in a way that even I cannot detect in my own flesh and blood. Think I've had enough. I welcome death with open arms, like an old friend I haven't seen since I was young, when young was old, when daddy did terrible things. Maybe I'd feel better then, but I'll leave you like this. While some days are not that bad, and even pleasant, one might say, I can't control the thoughts I have, I can't control the present wave of emotion. Anxiously hoping for something or someone, for anything at all. I can't imagine a life without familiarity. I can't imagine what it's like to live with certainty. I like to rewatch movies so I know the end of every scene. I know the end of everything I do, because I won't ever leave my room. It's safer here, and safety's all I want and all I need. Buried my issues here, deep within the walls and in my dreams. In my own atmosphere is where I'll die, so let me die in peace. I'm on my final breath, my final steps. I've never felt so free, but my head's spinning. I can't help but think of who I'm abandoning, and suddenly my chest cries out in pure panic. Yeah, can I end like this? I say with strength I haven't felt before, and that's when it finally hits. With my hands sweating, climb down from the ledge it once felt so threatening, but it don't cause me fear no more. My fingers touch the fabric of my jacket made of corduroy, reminding me of Redwood and the things that I would try to see. Did you like the things you saw, and do you finally understand why I wear corduroy? I really like corduroy. Hello my friend, anything you'd like to ask? Any unresolved pollutions in your head that make you gag? I'm just one call away, so please don't be afraid to call me back.